see this part here. When you come back and you turn, and when you check the pulse, this is hidden in the move. So you're paying attention to what's happening through your body with all your organs. Let's look at the sun eagle, and it rolls back and changes to this shape. There's a lot of power hidden and the coiling action as you start to rotate. What we're trying to do is tighten that circle where it's just a small little pulse. I'm just going to change from this to this. Ready? And it's just so I'd be like this. I want to project through. That was more of a push, not a hit. I don't want to, right? So I'm just going to change my hand.
God.
So you just feel that.